life is so much more than just focusing on tinnitus.
And just imagine how great life will be again when you stop focusing on the tinnitus all the time. When you start enjoying the little things, going to work, relaxing with your family, going out for a walk. I want to show you how to get there, and this is how I do it.
One of the major components of helping you get better with tinnitus is cognitive behavioral therapy. And there is a lot of research that also suggests and shows why cognitive behavioral therapy can actually help you get better with your tinnitus, because cognition is all about how we perceive the tinnitus. We might not have the possibility yet to have a scientific cure to tinnitus, but what we do have are some very, very good weapons in order to significantly reduce the impact the tinnitus has on your life. And that is proven. There are tons of studies out there. I will also link them down in the description below of this video that suggest that cognitive behavioral therapy in combination with a few other tips and tricks that I gladly share with you as well, can greatly help with tinnitus and decrease the THI scale, so the tinnitus handicap inventory scale from the American Tinnitus Association that people have over a course of the weeks. And that's also what my tinnitus coaching program aims at. I'm a personal tinnitus coach, and I coach you to live your best life despite your tinnitus. In my cognitive behavioral tinnitus coaching approach, I use my own personal experience from over 10 years of suffering from tinnitus myself, but also a lot of mechanisms from traditional cognitive behavioral therapy. In combining these two approaches, I have found my method in helping people to overcome the most pressing issues with their tinnitus in relatively short times. It is proven that people who develop a vicious circle in fearing the tinnitus, the intensity of the tinnitus, also fearing it to get more louder, have a significantly higher tinnitus handicap inventory score, the THI score, than people who adopt a different cognitive behavior towards the tinnitus. So that means if your cognition, so your perception or your process around the tinnitus, what does the tinnitus trigger in you? How do you perceive the tinnitus? And see what is the outcome. So the outcome is you feel stressed, you feel anxious, and you have a lot of cortisol and stress hormones that don't let you sleep, for example, or that don't allow you to have a normal and productive day. I would like you to remedy that. I would like you to do a few simple things and follow me in my coaching programs. I'm not saying that it's easy, but I'm saying it's really worth it.
Coaching people on how to get better with their tinnitus and using my own experience in a combination with my cognitive behavioral therapy approach is something that I've always wanted to do. It's something that's deeply rooted within me, and it gives me great satisfaction to see that people get better over time and that people can live a successful and happy life despite their tinnitus. And that's why I'm doing my job. That's why I'm here. That's why I'm here for you as well.
I invite you to use this new year 2020 for a clean slate. A clean slate in your projects you are doing, a clean slate in the relationships you're having, and a clean slate in being with your tinnitus. And I want to be the person that helps you with your tinnitus. And I hope that you pay me a visit on my website. It's at outdrinktinnitus.com. And you can book a free 45 minutes coaching session on my website, but also find useful tips and tricks and information around tinnitus and tinnitus coaching. There are also my YouTube videos linked in a corner of my website, as well as a podcast that will be coming out very soon where I interview scientists on the latest tinnitus science. So I hope that you enjoyed this video. I wish you a prosperous, healthy, and great start to the new year 2020. And until then, I remain open to any other questions. Frida@outdrinktinnitus.com is my email address if you want to mail me. And I'll see you soon. Goodbye.